Life, so unpredictable. Let me tell you a story of a family divided that was once united. Seemed like a little error, but it contributed to that family's terror. You see, it was his dad that cheated but didn't do what was needed. He caught the virus, I mean, HIV. His life went on, gave it to his mom. 5 years later, they were both gone. It's sad to see this kid left alone, his world turned apart by a killer disease caused by HIV. As I stroll through the streets, Aboki's a working, cutting, and clipping tainted tools. Don't be fooled. He cut the man once. Then it dawned on him. That blade he used might have been abused. Months go by, a simple checkup. He fast realized he caught the virus. I mean, HIV. Where does he start? His life torn apart by a killer disease caused by HIV. A little girl born, her mom knew she had it. She didn't seek help and passed it along. The stigma, it's there, but life doesn't end there. She grows into that woman that managed the disease. She teaches and mentors about the infections, creates awareness about the facts and the fictions. With love and support surrounded by self-education, she lived her life with this virus called HIV. Having HIV is not the end of the world. A lot of education and simple precautions to be very cautious to avoid the virus called HIV is self-explanatory. A virus that could turn into a disease that takes your glory. A disease called AIDS. Yes, I mean HIV.